Hi and welcome to another video. Today we are doing the American Sour Sweet Challenge again with my cousins. I'm gonna hold the camera and go check out their channels, and the links are gonna be like in the description or in the comments. So
there's candy in these
bowls,
and we are, and the youngest player gets to decide whether or not if they want to keep or swap. And we're gonna begin round one now. Keegan, want to keep or swap?
Keep.
In the count of three, 1, 2, 3, show what you've got. These are now and laters. So Theo has the sour one and Keegan doesn't.
It's not sour.
But it isn't even sour though. On sour one.
I'm not
on
sour.
So the score is going to be like down below somewhere, and 2 points to Theo because he has the sour one, and 1 point to Keegan. So what do you vote your candy?
10 out of 10. 7.
Why do you like them and how could you improve them?
I don't know.
I like it because it's not sour.
So, time for the next round. So, time for round two. So, Theo, want to keep or swap?
Swap.
Swap then. Ready, set, open. So they're both Airheads, and they're both extreme sour. So if you're able to eat them, you get 2 points.
I can see the sour because there's a white dots all over them.
My one isn't sour. Not that sour. Mine isn't sour at all.
So now it's 3-4 to Theo. No.
5 out of 10.
Why do you rate it a 5 out of 10?
Because I didn't like it or dislike it.
A
Keegan.
A 8 out of 10.
Why?
Because I don't know at all.
So time for the next round. 1, 2, 3. Time for round three. So, Keegan, want to keep or swap?
Swap.
Swap it. 1, 2, 3, review.
Aww, I think I've got
So, they're both Sour Patch Kids.
One,
Keegan has the extreme Sour Patch Kids, and Theo has the the watermelon.
What's
normal Sour Patch Kids. It's supposed to be a watermelon.
Why is it white on the side?
It's
like green on the side.
Don't know. So you both taste.
It's not sour.
All of the American sweet is not sour in your perspective.
Yeah, it's not sour.
So we have, how many points do you have, Keegan?
I think three.
So you have 5 and you have 5. So it's tie round. What do you think of these?
I give the 5 out of 10.
Why?
Half, because it's not sour.
And Theo?
I give it an 8 out of 10 because it's like jelly, and also I like the flavour of watermelon.
Show time for the next round. Five. 1, 2, 3. Time for round 4. Theo, keep or swap?
Swap. Hope we get some kind of strawberry.
1, 2, 3, reveal.
Yeah.
So, they're both Jolly Ranchers.
I want watermelon.
Yeah,
I want
watermelon. So go open up the packet and
I eat.
What do you think out of 10? Tegan?
I give it a 10 out of 10.
And Thea?
I would give it a 9, but I give it 8 because I like Jolly Ranchers hard boiled sweets, but I wanted a watermelon flavour. I think it's great for watermelon flavour.
So it is time for the final round. So it's time for the final round. So Tegan, switch or keep? 1, 2, 3, reveal. And later, the loser would have to do a dare. The dare is to eat one of the most sourest candies that we actually have that is actually sour.
Is that like a lollipop without a stick?
Yeah. So 1, 2, 3, just taste. Keegan, what do you think?
Another 10 out of 10 because it's sweet and it's nice.
Yeah.
4 out of 10 because I don't really like these type of sweets.
But that was an extreme sour. I think.
Yeah, it's an extreme sour.
So, you have 6 points, Tegan. And Theo has 7 points. So time for the dare. So it's time for the final round. So Tegan, switch or keep? 1, 2, 3, reveal. And later, the loser would have to do a dare. The dare is to eat one of the most sourest candies that we actually have that is actually sour.
Is that like a lollipop without a stick?
Yeah. So 1, 2, 3, just taste. Keegan, what do you think?
Another
10 out of 10 because it's sweet and it's nice.
4 out of
10
because I don't really like
these
type of sweets.
But that was an extreme sour. I think.
Yeah, it's an extreme sour.
So, you have 6 points, Tegan, and Theo has 7 points. So time for the dare.
1, 2, 3. So time for your dare, Tegan. Tegan, here. Eat the warhead.
It's lemon flavour.
It's lemon flavour.
So it's extra sour.
And it's extra sour. It is.
More sour than lemon.
It looks orange.
It looks orange. It's like
eating. Is that sour, Tegan?
Yeah, very sour. You managed to eat toxic waste.
How do you feel about it?
Not very well. You're not ill.
So what do you eat? What do you vote it?
Zero, isn't it, team?
1 out of 10.
Because it's very sharp. So that's the end of the video. And
wait, I rate the sweet 10 out of 10 because I get to watch Tegan eat Zippers house.
So that's the end of the video. And bye.